From Android, you can print directly to a Wi-Fi Direct capable HP printer without a wireless network. Install or update the HP Print Service plugin from the Google Play Store. Make sure the service is enabled by tapping On from the Notification Dashboard or from the Print or Printing option in the Settings menu. On your printer, touch or press the Wi-Fi Direct button if available. Depending on your printer, you might have to press the Information button or press and hold the Resume button for 2 seconds to print out a report that includes the Wi-Fi Direct name and password. If the Wi-Fi Direct options display, make sure the connection method is set to automatic to require a simple password of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back on your Android device, tap Settings and then Wi-Fi to make sure it is set to On. You do not need to be connected to a Wi-Fi network. Open the document or photo you want to print, and then tap the menu icon. Tap the print icon, or tap to expand the More Options section, and tap Print. Expand the printer selections, and tap the printer that has Direct-XX-HP and then your printer name. If your printer is not listed, move your Android device closer to it and try again. Tap Print to print your document or photo through Wi-Fi Direct.